Scourge that lay lays waste at noon.
1,000 people at your side, 10,000 fall at your right.
You it will never approach, his faithfulness is buckler and shield. Said, Lord, my refuge, and have made the Most High your dwelling.
No evil shall fall, no plague approach where you dwell, for you, as he commanded his angels, to keep you in all your ways.
They shall bear you up on their hands, lest you strike your foot against a stone. Protect him, for he knows my name.
When he calls, I shall answer, I am with you. I will save him in distress and give him glory.
With length of days I will content him. I shall let him see my saving power.
Committed by them in word, deed, or thought, since there is no one who lives and does not sin, you alone are without sin. Your justice is eternal justice, and your word is truth. For you, O Christ, our God, are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servants. And we give glory to you with your eternal Father, and your all-holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Save us, souls of your servants.
word and for our remembering your commands.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments.
The Lord of prayer and saints has found the fountain of life and the gate of paradise. May I also find the path through repentance. I am the lost sheep, call me back, O Savior, and save me.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments.
And save me from nothing long ago. You who honored me with your divine image. For transgressing your commandment, you returned me again to the earth from which I had been taken. Lead me back to your
now and ever and forever. Amen.
For Christ our Lord, God upon the world from the Virgin, and through her show us to be children of light, have mercy on us.
Have mercy on me, O God, in your kindness, in your compassion, blood of my offense.
Wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin.
My offenses truly I know them, my sin is always before me.
Against you, you alone have I sinned. What is evil in your sight I have done?
That you may be justified when you give sentence, and be without reproach when you judge.
Oh, see, in guilt I was born, a sinner was I conceived.
Indeed, you are truth in the heart, and in the secret of my heart teach me wisdom.
Sprinkle me with hyssop, then I shall be clean. Oh, wash me, I shall be whiter than snow.
Make me hear rejoicing in gladness, and the bones you have crushed may fill.
From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt.
Of your heart create for me, O God, with a steadfast spirit within me.
God, cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Give me again the joy of your help, with a spirit of forever sustain me.
That I may teach transgressors your ways, and sinners may return to you.
Deliver me from blood guilt, O God, my saving God, and my tongue shall ring out your goodness.
O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise.
For in sacrifice you take no delight, your offering from me you would refuse.
My sacrifice, a contrite spirit, a contrite, humbled heart you will not spurn.
In your goodness, O Lord, show favor to Zion, rebuild the walls of Jerusalem.
And you will be pleased with lawful sacrifice, burnt offerings wholly consumed. Then you will be offered young bulls on your altar.
Israel walked on the ways of the abyss, and has on dry land. They watched Pharaoh their pursuer drown, and they shouted, let us see not the redeemed God.
O Lord, rest the souls of your departed servants.
The noble heart is in the heavenly burial chambers.
Give rest to your departed servants.
Glory
Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen.
Holy day of the Lord, do not abandon me during my lifetime. Do not entrust me to your good and evil, but yourself protect me and have mercy on me.
With us, saints of Christ, give rest to your servants.
Creator and maker of humanity, we mortals were formed out of earth, and we will return to the same earth, as you, my maker, commanded when you said to me, you are dust and shall return to dust, where all mortals will go, singing as our funeral hymn, Alleluia.
To the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
Oh, save.
Julia, the nun Bernadette, the priest George, the priest John, Juana, Nicholas, Yuba, the priest John, Carl, Robert, the bishop John, Joel, and Julia, and that there are any transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, be forgiven.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, commit this soul, their souls, to the place where the just repose.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
What mercy is God for the kingdom of heaven and the remission of their sins? Let us beseech Christ, the immortal King and our God.
Amen. O Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
God, spirits and of all flesh, you trampled death and broke the power of the devil and granted life to your world. Now grant rest, O Lord, to the souls of your departed servants in a place of light, joy, and peace, where there is no pain, sorrow, nor mourning. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin committed by them in word, deed, or thought. Since there is no one who lives and does not sin, you alone are without sin. Your justice is eternal justice, and your word is truth. For you, O Christ, our God, are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servants. And we give glory to you with your eternal Father and your all-holy, good and life-creating Spirit, now and ever and forever. Glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
now and ever and forever. Amen.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Give us a sing.
Christ, our true God, who rules over the living and the dead, place the souls of his departed servants in the abode of the just, and grant them rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number them among the just. And have mercy on us, and save us through the prayers of his most pure mother, and of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, and through the prayers of all the saints. For Christ is good and loves us all.
Amen.
Blessed repose, grant, O Lord, eternal rest to your departed servants, and remember them forever.
Eternal memory, eternal.